Hey, babe.
Yeah.
What's crypto?
It's digital currency.
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
What's blockchain?
It's like what information stored on. So like, it's, you know, what information is stored on.
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
What's decentralization?
Oh, there's not one person in charge of anything. So it's everybody keeps everybody else in check. So there's not one big like unit or entity to uphold everybody to the same code. It's the people holding each other responsible.
Hey, babe.
Yeah?
What's Ethereum?
So Ethereum is a general purpose blockchain. So unlike other blockchains like Bitcoin, for example, that are just designed around one application, so the way that Bitcoin is designed around digital money, Ethereum is an open platform that allows people to build their own applications on top. And anything built on top of Ethereum, it's protected, secured, everything is checked by this entire network of thousands of computers around the world that are protecting and checking every transaction on the blockchain. But because it supports a programming language, developers have this unlimited creativity in what kinds of things that they actually create on Ethereum. So you can use Ethereum to make cryptocurrencies or NFTs or many other kinds of things.
Yeah, that makes sense.